cranking some metal on down the road, going back to the 80s, maybe early 90s. I can't remember when this one came out, but it's some Y&T again. Don't Stop Runnin'. I think these guys are from San Francisco, Bay Area. California people, anybody listen to this? What do you think of Y&T? Let's get right to this one. Don't Stop Runnin'. About Dave Menichetti and his songwriting with Y&T. I have a feeling that a lot of the songs that he does, you know, it's about women, about the stuff that that's gone on in his life. It has to be, because it seems that he's got a lot of stories to tell, and he's telling them through these songs. If you listen to a lot of his songs, it seems to come up in a lot of these songs. So, but what do you think? Let's finish, well, not finish this one. Let's just continue rocking with this one. Back from the 80s, early 90s bands, they were just fun songs. Nothing really in depth. Having a good time. A little bit of a story here about a chick that basically he got a break and became a little famous, and then all of a sudden he seems a little bit more interesting. But hey, it's the way it goes. He's moved on. Gotta keep chasing it. That's what I liked about the 80s, like, so-called hair metal scene back then. It was a fun time. And all these bands played for, it was just a great, great time to be in the metal back then. go, Manichetti with the solo. Lead singer, lead guitarist, great solo. There it is, YT, Don't Stop Runnin'. Great band. You know, when I hear these songs, it takes so much for me not to want to sing along. And I'm sure you don't want to hear me singing or sing along with that. Do you? Do you want to hear me sing with it? I'll ruin the damn song. I don't know, I might be able to hold my own. I'm kidding myself. But what do you think of Wine Tea? Don't Stop Running. I love the song. Man, brings back the memories. The fun times. When metal was played basically everywhere. Nowadays, it's a little scarce. But you gotta give kudos to these guys. And again, I always say these guys never really got their due, but I'll go see them. And actually, I was supposed to go see them again, and that got canceled, so. Give me some comments. You know the drill. Like the video. Like the song. Subscribe if you haven't already. Throw me some requests. Anybody have anything from this era? 80s, early 90s request. Some so-called hair metal bands. Send them my way. I do them as well because I love it. Stay safe, everybody. I will enjoy this evening. You enjoy whatever time frame you're watching this one. But you got to stay safe. Let's get through this. Watch out for each other. Peace.